time. It's your boy Austin Creed, up, up, down, down here. Quick unboxings. What do we have?
We got some brand new Dragon Arcade sticks, baby. Ooh, this one works for the PlayStation 3 and the PlayStation 4. This is a licensed PlayStation product. Thank you guys for sending these out here for your boys so we can show our people what you have in store for them. Let's see, open up. Pulling this box off. This box is, ooh! Ooh! Dragon chuck sticks. Ooh. 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 My God, this is very fancy. Instruction manual, okay. That's good, so you know what to do with the stick. Play the games with it. Okay, I'm gonna reach up and under. Oh my God. Heavy, but I'm real strong. I'm gonna reach super underneath this bad boy and scoot this out of the way. Oh my God, this is heavy. I like it. I like my stick to have some weight. Okay, so as we pop this off of here and pop that off of there, and then we pull this from under, we get that from underneath. We're gonna pull the plastic off. This thing is unreal. So it's very heavy, which is cool because then you feel like you're actually like in an arcade playing, because the stick is heavy. You're not gonna be able to move it around and like toss it as easy when you're getting frantic on the controller over here. So here's the wires back here. It is a wired arcade stick. The bottom of it, super intense. Down here on the bottom, like I said, there's a lot of good weight to it. We've got our buttons here, so you can turn the LEDs on and off right there. Tell it to turn on here. You got your share and your options button. Tell it if you want PS4, PS3, or PC. This is fantastic. You even got your turbo button there. Brushed metal panels. This thing opens up so you can look up in here and customize what you want, which I don't know why you would need to, because this thing is already sick. Here on the inside, oh my God, it's like dragon skin, and they got their deal here. Also, there's a microphone jack right about there, so then you can talk trash to people on Lizine. On the back, you'll notice the cable is not a regular cable, it is a braided cable, which I don't know, I like a little bit better, because then I know stuff's not gonna get tangled as easy. Go here. Samurai. So we go to open. It's like a face right there, like a mask. Oh, sick. Very fancy. Oh my God. Oh my God. These. What? 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 Why does this look so good? This is... Okay, come here. Come to me. Oh, yeah, baby. Baby! Ooh! So, okay, this one is lighter than the other one. Yeah. It's got, like, a awesome Japanese design on it. Here's your buttons over here on the side rather than in the middle like the other one. So, it's telling it to go PS3 or PS4. You can turn your LEDs on and off, it looks like. And the bottom. See the bottom. Okay, so not as intense as the other one. Finger rolls, so this piece right here that's on top that spins, that's a handle so you can carry it around without having to put it in a case, because you have the case as the controller. You set it down, you wanna play, this pops back up, boom, and you're set right there. Okay, and then here on the side, figuring things out, here's our cord. This is a wired arcade stick as well. So there's the cord, it's plugged in constantly, which is nice. Oh, then it hides right back inside of it. This little hiding spot right there. So these two bad boys, good Lord, look amazing. Oh, I like a lot. Here we go, this is the Dragon Q2 Crystal. This is fantastic, it's gorgeous. Appreciate you guys sending the sticks out. Guys, if you want to check them out, there are links in the description below. Like I said, if you're looking for a heavier arcade stick, possibly one with the sweet Japanese design, with a built-in handle, check them out because they look nice. I like them. We're going to plug them in so you can see the LEDs and all that stuff when we go to right. So when we look at the crystal, when we flip on the LEDs, bingo bango, these light up, and those look nice. So it doesn't do anything, but it just looks really cool so you can intimidate your opponents while you play. Yeah. So I know it's dark, but we're looking at the LED settings on the dragon. So this stuff at the top lights up. And then the underneath, it's got like the under lights like a car does. So that's kind of cool. LED business when it's plugged up.
Oh, they look so sick! Austin Creed, keep it tight!